When we used to do the twist, we used to do it sideways on, like this, and go down. Now you're going to bring in the left foot as you do that double hip movement to the left, and then the right as you do it to the right. Watch this. In out with the left and the right, and the left in onto the right leg, onto the left, onto your right, onto the left, and the hips swing and the arms swing as you're doing it. Now you are going to do it, aren't you? You're not just going to sit there and watch. Try it. Even if you feel you've got two left feet, try and master this footwork and hip work. Ready with the left leg to go in and onto it, and in onto it, and the right, onto the left, bring it in on, left and right. Be easier with the music. But that's going to be travelled, all right? Well, what you're going to do is come forward on the left, and then the right, and then the left, and the right, and then you're going back on the left, and the right. All right? Just like that. Now, what we had from the beginning was swinging the hips and the arms and doing our hitching, then our double hitches, and then we're going to walk on the left, and then we're going to travel back four times and go round. Then we're going to come forward on that diagonal, the new step today. So we'll have some music and we'll try and pick that up, swinging with our six ones and then our doubles. All right, so feet apart, ready with the left arm. One, two, three, four, five, six, double, and one, two, three, four, five, face your left foot. Then we've got these touches. Now you walk back on the left. Then you circle round. Now left foot, left diagonal. You're still twisting. The right. Now you go back on that left. All right. Should we practice it again? Adding that new step on. Ready to hitch with the left. And one, two, three, four. Double with the left. Swing to the side. Face your left foot. Touch four times. Go back on the left. And turn. Left diagonal forward. Now you go back on that left again. Now I'm going to leave you swing away again from the beginning. Double with the left. Swing. That'll bounce the music. Face the left. Because David Grant is going to join us on Friday doing the dance. Round, forward, left diagonal. Give it a little wiggle and bend the legs just a little bit more. Right, swing again. Is the pattern becoming a little bit clearer? You can practice this between now and tomorrow, and we'll add on the chorus tomorrow. So see you then.
Well, Patty Belay is still with us, and she's been looking at Lizzie keeping fit. How are you going to make sure you keep fit?
Well, I do my own exercises, and Lizzie's going to teach me a few more exercises
as well. Oh, good. Actually,
to cope with that,